I'm on my way to Penn. Yes, I'm written bound. I'm on my way to Penn. You'll see my face again.
Wait now. You're saying Mr. Trump didn't pay taxes for 15 years? Two times only paid $750? I had to pay taxes. My whole family did. That ain't right. That ain't right. I don't know if I can vote for him.
The hell do you mean he isn't paying any taxes? Trump ain't paying taxes? Well, God damn it, I have to pay him.
Now, wait a damn little second here. Trump paid $750 in taxes twice, and then the rest of the 15 years didn't pay any? What in the hell?
Trump isn't paying taxes. I'm paying taxes. Even I'm paying them. And I'm not even real.
Well, I had to pay taxes. I had to pay them. And I couldn't even afford them.
It was a 15 years like any other 15 years. Americans paid their taxes like Americans do. Only there was one American not paying any damn taxes. Mr. Donald J. Trump. And after 15 years, 2020 was his downfall. November 3rd.
Figuring out how much I had to pay in taxes made my head swell. My brain hurts. And Trump didn't have to pay anything? And he's a millionaire? What the hey?
I don't pay taxes because I'm an ape. But if I did, I'd be awful mad at Trump right now. Anyway, give me a banana. Now.
So he didn't pay any taxes. Pathetic.
Trump is an asshole, and he didn't pay any taxes for 15 years. But you did, you did. La-di-da-di-shoo-loo-bee-doo-bee-doo.
Mitch McConnell here. Now, just because Donald Trump didn't pay any taxes in the last 15 years doesn't mean I didn't. Don't hold that against me here in Kentucky. I want to keep my job. Don't be mad at me now.
Fake news, fake news. All the bad things they say, fake! It's fake, fake, fake! Don't listen.
Bye-bye, Donald. Bye-bye. You're going bye-bye. This is the end for you, loser.
'Cause I'm the tax man. Yeah!